Now with Hawaii's forecast, Kanoe Gibson.
Well, the sun went down over relatively clear skies, and that should remain throughout the evening, especially on the leeward side. A few clouds and showers may pop up on the windward side later on tonight. A pretty nice evening for you, though, in the 70s, and already seeing temperatures in the 60s in Lanai, of course, and seeing some morning showers, especially in the windward areas, of course, lasting through the noon hour. But we should see lots of sunshine on the leeward side, 84 degrees for a high tomorrow. And you can see on our radar, not a lot of rainfall coming in. We are expecting pretty dry conditions, at least throughout the week. We do have high pressure to the north of us, and this is what's keeping things pretty stable. Also keeping our trade winds in place, but we do have a front that is moving in out of the northwest. That will push this high pressure closer to the state. That's going to kick out those trade winds, actually, for a couple of days, Monday, Tuesday, but they'll return once again late Tuesday. When we do have that happening, we'll have those clear mornings and then those building up of clouds and showers in the afternoons in the leeward and interior areas, but should be pretty light. Nothing too heavy, as we don't have very much moisture in the atmosphere. That high surf advisory in effect for the north and west facing shores. We do expect 22 to 28 foot faces on the north shore starting tonight into tomorrow, 15 to 20 foot faces on the west shores. And the east and south, not looking too bad, pretty flat here, 1 to 3 on the south and 3 to 5. This is pretty much just a wrap is what they're catching, no swells there. Again, small craft advisory for most island waters through tomorrow night. And your forecast here, trade winds sticking around through tomorrow and lots of sunshine all the week throughout the week, except for in the afternoons, like I said, Monday, Tuesday, possibly Wednesday. But we are expecting the trade winds to be back in full force, pretty breezy Wednesday, Thursday, and then they'll back off again on Friday.
And it should still be a little bit cool without the, even without the
Yeah,
winds,
we're not
right?
expecting a lot of humidity and that heat that we had.
Good. Thank you very much, Kanoe.
You're welcome.